Hey guys, so I'm going to talk a little bit about the attack position. I see a lot of novice and beginning mountain bikers, when they're going down a trail, it starts to get a little steeper and they start getting a little apprehensive, where when you get apprehensive, you start leaning back. That's the exact opposite thing you want to do on a mountain bike when you're going downhill. What you want to do is you want to lean forward. Actually, you want to be in the attack position, which is about 50-50 weight distribution between your front and back tires. But going into the turn, it's good to weight the front tire, so that would actually be a little more weight on the front. So that's the exact opposite of what a lot of people actually do. So how do you maintain that attack position when the mountain, you're going mountain biking and it's going up and down, left and right, up and down, left and right, flat, down? So it's basically, you basically need to continuously adjust on your bike when you're mountain biking. And one tip I have to maintain your attack position, how do you know you're in your attack position? One tip is when you're going downhill and you're in your attack position, if you could lift your hands up a little bit off your handlebars, just test it, and you're not going to lean forward or you're not going to lean too far back. That means you pretty much got a 50-50 weight distribution when you're standing basically on your pedals in the horizontal position going downhill, and you could lift your just very quickly lift your hands off your handlebars. You know you got about a 50-50 weight distribution between your front and back tire. Now if you lift your hands off the handlebars and you're going to be leaning back, you know your weight's going to bring you back. You know you're sitting back too far. You know, and if you could lift your hands up and you're going to lean forward too much, which is usually not the case. You have, you know, too much weight on the front, which is usually not the case. So keep that in mind when you're going on a downhill single track and maintaining the attack position. Just try that. Just even if you're going down a fire road and you're just twisting down a fire road, just test it. Just lift your hands slightly real fast off the handlebars and see where your weight's gonna go. And most of the time I see on novice and beginners, they're sitting back way too far. And if you watch some previous videos, you know the consequences of sitting back too far. I mean, you're on a turn and you don't have enough grip with your front tire and it'll wash out. It can wash out on you depending on how fast you're going. Okay, hope that helped, and see you on the trails.